name is Viktor. I grew up in Steenway, Liberty City, with my younger brother Ivan. Our parents came here 30 years ago from Russia. They raised us well. We were privileged kids, in a way. But it's been a long way down. I hate what this city made out of my loved brother. He just started spending too much time with the wrong people. He wasn't as terrible as he pretended. He was just careless and unaware of all the dangers out there. In the end, it ruined our family. But I stood by him, no matter what he did. Now here is where we lived. Once, it was a quiet and peaceful place. But now, it's polluted by hookers and part-time gangsters.
Don't get me started about that. No. Yeah, you wish I was your stalker.
Read about the misfortunes of others!
This is the playground we used to be at every single day when we were kids, at any weather. But now, a few yards further, he is 6 feet under. He is buried where he lived innocently once. He got killed on behalf of the Russian Mafia, and I know the murderer.
What are we waiting for?
I'm just waiting to fuck him up!
Let's do it! What? Just a gun?
It's your choice. Live or die.
Holy shit! Get out of here!
Life is strange, don't you think?
I will hunt him down, Niko Bellic.
I got to go back to the gym. It really sucks.
Ну да и Liberty City тоже помой.
Time to rewrite bowling history!
This is nonsense!
Niko, man, wait! Hey, wait! Hey, Niko! Niko!
You think you're ready for me? I'm a master bowler, Niko. Remember that.
Are you blind?
Hello?
Stand, bro. By that I mean, of course, if you moved here recently and are some Johnny-come-lately hipster with a trust fund and a pair of women's jeans and an ironic coke habit, you definitely don't know Broker. Or do you? Oh, what do I care?
My cousin, the loser. Ladies and gentlemen, he lost! Even I wanted you to win.
Let's go, tough guy, you and me!
What the fuck?!
I'm not much of a bowler, it turns out.
Nowhere to run now!
Can't we talk like gentlemen?! What now? Please, cousin!
Damn! These stupid phones! Screw this. You think you can take me out, huh?
Still
I won't get you anyway, buddy.
This is not a nice way to treat a guest in your country.
He got away. The next month, I searched every dirty corner of this city for Niko Bellic. I heard he was hiding somewhere in Bohan. He left a trail of dead bodies in every district. But still, I could not find him. I spent nearly every night sleeping in my car, just to get him at the right moment, if he was there. I even started hallucinating seeing him.
It's your choice. Never die. You want to live or die?
But I was not lucky. I was already giving up until autumn came.
I'll cut off your fucking head! You should not have fucked with me!
Niko!
Go to hell!
Not this time, buddy.
Fuck!
It's getting on my nerves! man I needed there.
What did you need, Niko Bellic? Is this situation somehow familiar to you? You killed my brother Ivan.
Life is strange, don't you think?
I have searched the whole city just for this moment. I am Viktor and I will get my revenge. Dos vidania.
Here I am, friend.